kwa konda konda gufa wabaye pastor iriharya tubwira makuru imana ira ku promoting iti nkugize pastor
neza
yemerwe
kubita mu huru
na uremera
none ndubangante ibyo imana yemeza waza
uko nkuko imana yaravuze ngo uzabe pastor igushire ku rugo urwo rusengero rwa rukonyozi duhatubanira hariya mwirango
niko bimeze imana iyo yabishatse
ikuzana muri uno mujyi wa Dayton aha muri Ohio ngo wakore umurimo wanyu na uremere
ubu rwaratangiye turimo turakora
tubwire muri make yaho muri mugereye
umurimo umeze neza batangiye bisa n'ibivunanye cyane biruhagije ariko hamwe n'imana twumva yuko bishoboka batangiye tugize amezi atatu dutangiye batangiye dufite abantu 23 n'abari urumva imana yagiye ituzamura mu buryo butandukanye igenda yagura umurimo wayo ikindi tumaze kubona ibyangombwa byose bikwiye nta kibazo turabona naho dusengera bitatuvuye cyane
ni iyihe viziyo mufite murashaka kugera kuki amakanisa ko yuzuye mwebwe ikanisa ryanyu ni iki
itatandukaniro rinini ry'ikanisa usibye icyo twasigiwe gukora cyo kugeza ubutumwa ku bantu bose bakaba abigishwa ba Kristo ikindi twumva tugomba gukora twahisemo kugira ngo dushobore gufasha abantu kuko itorero ryiza ni ifasha abantu twatekereje yuko tugomba gufata gahunda zo kurekonsiliya abantu bacu baturutse muri Afurika kubera impamvu z'ibibazo bitandukanye byo mu moko n'ibihugu bihanye imbibi bigenda bisubiranamo buri gihe kugira ngo turebe ukuntu bashobora gukiza imitima y'abantu n'uburemere hagati yabo ikindi twashoboye gutekereza hejuru y'abantu bashwaragiye mu bihugu bitandukanye bari mu makambi y'amarefuje bigoye kugira ngo dushobore kubafasha noneho twumva yuko tugomba gusaba inkunga zitandukanye kugira ngo dushobore kugera kuri abo bantu bagowe badafite icyo bishoboye kugira ngo tukibashoboze ikindi dukora hagati aho ngaho ni uburyo bwo kuinstale zenda tubaye tubonye uburyo bwo kuzana izo mpunzi zitandukanye zivuye muri Afurika mu makambi atandukanye nanone tugire ibyemezo byo kugenda tubafasha kugira ngo tubayinstale mu buzima busanzwe bw'aha ngaha buhanyije butanazi n'abatazi indimi dushobore gucunga ibigo byo kubigisha kugira ngo bigende neza
izi ikanisa ryanyu ryitwa gute cyangwa se minisiteri yanyu tugota wowe witwa nde
njyewe banita Pasteur Sebatware Kiana Bubi itorero ryacu ryitwa Roots of Life Churches
imana ibaha umugisha
ngo imizi y'ubuzima icyandikwa kuri Yeremiya 17:7-8
Imana nguhu mugisha pastor.
Murakoze.
Bye.
Neza.
And God bless you.
Kandi tikwitira mashi twese. Imana nguhu mugisha. Reka twegereza abayobozi bacu.
Let's welcome our leader.
Abayobozi bagatumba.
We have
batuyobora
the president of
bateguje bimwe muri ibi
Gatumba Foundation.
Muhaguruke.
Let's welcome President Olivia and all team. Let's welcome President of Mahoro Group. He's one who's a representative of all Bunyamulenge. This country, then he's a president here. Anyone who got a question about Munyamucha, God bless you. Let's welcome every pastor of Dashaboni.
Yeah. naye ibaje kuba ngo azanyuza no mu rupfu
but God will walk me through it and he walked me through Bakar
ariko mozare imigitangaza Yesu mwa
biya I sing praise to the Lord
Yesu yakufiye kandi yarose
Jesus died and he rose again
Hallelujah amuke nagwa ruzi
baze nifata Sanga
yesu
Asa nyuza
Asa nyuza Namuke na kwaruzi
Baze baze ni
Fatahakuya
Sanga yesu
Sanga
ya
Ukunda
Zaririmba zaririmbi kitangaza Yesu mwami yakuzi
Yeah. Tuombe. Bwana asifiwe.
Amen, amen.
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 Tukanyimune ombe. Twaukanye abeche ali ubanda na bitu byose mwami. Tulombele amobe meso eno ichanga onolo yero. Ubi mwene wamanya yatoma twasangana mle milanda hano abecha. Leli engelecha. Babochwa nabanduku yetu bailungwe lali akatumba chete chomenge menge tuleneyo lakini ina tufariji abecha leli china lawe tuma Yesu Kristo nanyele misenga nibo abecha otukwatleti chete tushitole elele ila yose tamuni ne mwami wikenye lakini utubunde na obobo wanu otukwatleti Sienta kabe abe mambi mobe maboko ule usaula musawa lumusu
ikatuirambulira maboko ya mashimwe
ko twese kwa Jesus
ubonde ndashima imana kuba mpagaze hano
I thank God to stand in front of you
shimira barongozi batwizigiye kuko uyu munsi tugomba guhagarara hano
to thank the leader to give us a chance to speak with us today
tuvuge n'Imana nayo yabakoremera biteguza
to speak for God
irore ibyo rero turabibashimiye dushimira n'Imana
and then we thank for the leader and then we thank God for that
ubonde ndashimira Imana kubona abantu twari tugizigiye dutandukanye
the second thing I thank God is for all many people we didn't see for a while
Jeni yonkiza ngeze umwaka umwe gusanshitse muri iki gihugu
I just been here for 1 year in USA
ariko arabantu benshi twatandukanye kandi nibwiraga ko tutazongera kubonana
But we have been separated with many people I with my mind I thought we couldn't see each other again
kandi bagiye baca mu bihugu bitandukanye arabaciye mu Rwanda arabaciye muri Kenya arabaciye muri Tanzania
And we know we have been passing many countries Rwanda Tanzania Kenya
abandi inde tutandukanira ubujumbura baza
the other one we been separating in Burundi
jese nibwiraga kuko nzonaza mugabo
on my mind I didn't believe which I would be here today
ariko imana ibikoze uyu munsi ngo
nana nguda wishare ubami bwaso go no pusha zikoma erezo yabyo zaruhukite kayose yo ningera mjuru zawanu ngami wanguze na muzi amana gore amana gore Ami vichar vitekra ningera ningera zawanu ngaya wamuze na muzi amana gura kariye nizuya ami vichar vitekra.
Turiko Imana ibaheze umugisha kandi ibagirire neza. Reka dukomeze gahunda yacu. Reka tubwire Pastor Bagaza.
So let's invite Pastor Bagaza from Illinois.
Yaravuze ngo nubwo nobura abana n'umuryango byose murabizi. Ijambo ryavuye mu kanwa ke muryibuke. Yaravuze ngo izina ry'Uwiteka rigire gute.
Job said that even though I may lose everything, I can still praise the name of the Lord.
Twarababuze abacu turababuze.
So we lost our beloved ones.
Ariko ijambo rigomba kuva mu kanwa kacu ni iri.
But the way to come out of our mouth, what is it?
Reka dushime Imana.
So we need to praise our God.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Ko ndabona abantu baririmbira Imana basigaye. Reka mpamagara abajero.
Turatambira Imana. More people to come.
Hallelujah!
Be thankful to God.
Bibiliya ivuga ngo umwuka w'urupfu Yesu yarapfuye yarababajwe yarakubiswe aramanukarika ariko umwanya yazamukanye ifunguzo ntabwo urupfu rugomba kudukontrola. Hallelujah.
So the devil has no more power. Jesus has defeated the devil and he has the power in his head.
Abazi gutambira Imana umwuka w'urupfu turawukura.
So let's please take away the spirit of death.
Dawudi ngo yarababaye cyane umwana wiwagwaye.
David was in great sorrow when his son was sick.
Aja munzu ngwara musengera ngo yambara ibigunira agira gahinda kesh.
But he prayed for his son inside his house.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Ariko umwana amaze gupfa umva abantu
basimba. After his son was died,
Dawudi ngo yambara imyenda ngo aroga arisiga ngo
maze. David made himself comfortable and praised the Lord. So everybody was surprised. Why are you happy while your son is dead? So listen to what David said. He said, my son who is now dead, I'm sure that one day I'll see him.
Ijo ni ijambo ryambere.
So that's one word that David said.
Ijambo rya kabiri si uzogaruka ngo ahubwo ni uzamusa.
So number two, he won't come back to meet me. I'll go and meet him.
Tuzobabona.
So we'll see them.
Tukeneye n'abacuranzi.
So we need even players of the keyboard to come forward. So Julius, everybody who is here, please come forward.
Bebe arahari.
Charis, please Charis come forward. Come forward, please.
Charis,
running out of time. Charles, please come forward. So we're going to sing just one song and it won't take that long.
Since we're going to sing just one song and it won't take that long. Since we're going to sing just one song and it won't take that long.
Thank you.
umuryango w'Imana.
And then they said, get it into the car. So they didn't put us on chains anymore. And then they took us. He was the first one they said, get up. They get down the car. But when it's not the day yet, let me just try. So he got down on the other side. Went back off the car. And there were a lot of cars there. So he went through them. He didn't have any clothes, he was naked. He took off and ran. And those two people that he was with, so they went running and falling. They were at a farm somewhere and they went there. He didn't even run 100 meters. They were somewhere where there were a river and
yeah.
So he got tired in his heart. So they two guys came and I don't know if they recognized that he was there, but they left. He sat very far, but that's where they were killing people in the bed. So they killed them, and he can hear. And they even shot up in the air. And the cars went back. So he ran to Zambia. The 14th. And then he got in Zambia and he had 5 days in Zambia. At this date, today, he had 5 days in Zambia. So he stayed in Zambia and continued life. And then he met this guy from Banyamulenge in Zambia. But life continued until today. He has 1 year here and 6 months. What he has to say. The destiny. And going over the destiny. And whatever happens to people all the time. Because of how they look. Because of how he talks. Although he is a creation of God. It's not only Banyamulenge that are being killed. There's other people dying. So in the countries of Africa, there's stuff that are going on and that are really atrocities. So whenever we stand up and talk about it, for everybody to know how people are being held over there, maybe people will stand up and help us to finish this problem of killing. That's what happened to him. But God was there until
now.
So I'm so happy to see your faces. He says that I know everybody here. I know this one, I know that one. He's so happy to see you. And he thanked God so much.
Ariko nari mparibwe tutambarishize batangiye ngo mu masaha atatu.
So the killing started at 9 p.m. I'm sorry.
Yeah, amasasu twari tuyamenyereye icyo gihugu nacyo kibamwe amasasu nayo nyine.
So we were very familiar with short people shooting around. It was like a familiar thing in that country.
Barasa tugira ko ariko akundi bisanzwe.
So when they started shooting, we thought that it was just this normal thing which was happening.
Ariko byarakomeje birakomeza ntibyatinze tumenya ko arabaje kwicana kandi ntibihishe babivugaga ku mugaragaro.
So a few minutes the people start saying we're here to kill you.
Ntibyafashe n'umwanya muremure.
It didn't take too much time.
Mu isaha imwe n'iminota nka 20 hari hamaze gupfamwa abantu 161.
In 1 hour and 20 minutes 166 people were killed.
Ibyakurikiyeho nibirebire murabizi.
So what followed, some of you know.
Kandi ubwo ngubwo abatabazi n'abandi baradushurikiye nk'uko bashurikiye nk'uko bakagombye kudushurikira.
And we received support from humanitarian organizations as it was needed at that time.
Kugeza abandi bafuye tumaze gusohoka bari barashwe cyane.
So some of us who were grievously wounded.
Kugeza aho n'abakize bakiriye.
So they were sent for care and the others spared their life.
Naho ibimuga byamugariye tutazi ko byaba bigushobotse ko bikira.
And some of us have been, like I said, grievously wounded and there's no more hope to recover.
Icyo kibazo cy'ibyo bimuga kugeza none tutazi ko byokira.
So those who are wounded with no hope to recover.
Uyu mwaka ubaye umwaka wa gatandatu ibyo bintu bibaye.
This is the 6th year after the massacre.
Ubusa tugasuguza kubikora. Tuzanabirika ubwoko bwacu hari ukuntu ubute tuzaguma tubikore.
So we'll keep remembering, so that's just our way, we won't stop.
Ariko tuzi icyabaye, turabifite mu mitima n'umwe n'umwe bituye.
So we know what happened and it's in our hearts.
Dufite abantu babuze abana babo bose barashira n'abagabo bari bubakanye.
So we have some of our fellow women, her fellow women lost their husbands and kids.
Dufite abana babuze ababyeyi bombi n'abandi bavukana.
We have kids who lost both of their parents and their siblings.
Dufite n'abakecuru babuze abana babo bose bagasigara gutyo.
We have old women who lost all of their kids, they just by themselves.
Aho niho nshatse kuvuga ko ibyo bituye mu mitima yacu.
So those are hidden in our hearts.
Ariko ikibazo kirekire.
But the major problem.
Nuko ayo makategori yose tumaze kuvuga.
So all of these categories that we've been describing.
Hariho bamwe muri twebwe bakiri Burundi.
So some of us are still in Burundi in refugee camps.
Ntawuzumenya kubisobanura.
So sometimes we don't know how to explain this.
Ntawuzumenya ukuntu abantu babona ikibazo bose.
So we don't understand how we can share problems.
Bamwe bakazanwa nk'impunzi.
And resettling some.
Zifite ikibazo kimwe kigaragara.
And leave the others behind while they all have the same problem.
Zindi zigasigazwa muri icyo gihugu bahungiyemo kandi aricyo cyabi cyafatikanije n'aduye kubica.
And what is shocking is just leaving them in a country where their siblings or their relatives were killed from and without any care and nothing is happening.
Abaza batwemerera neza bakanabihamya ko ari bo bisha abantu.
So and some of the people who killed the Gatumba, the people in Gatumba, they go on public media and they acknowledge having been the authors of the killings and they're still there in power, heavily armed. Here we can name a man, a political man called Agathon Rwasa. So he acknowledged being the author of the massacre several times on public and international media.
Kugeza uyu mwanya duhagaze hano abajya mu kategori twavuze nyina y'izo y'abo bantu bose ari muri icyo gihugu cyabo nimwo bakigoreye kugeza uyu munsi.
And the survivors of the Gatumba genocide are just around him and none, they have no any other place to go.
None icyo twasabaga cyane.
So our demand or our request.
Nzanza numva no kutabaza andi mahanga n'ibiki ariko nkabona ko Amerika ibifitemo ubushobozi n'inshuti tugira hano.
So I see the power of support from the American people.
Koko tuzanira biriya bimugana ziriya mfuzi na ziriya ngorwa zo mu Gatumba bakabatuzanira bamaze no gukwirakwira bari no muri Kenya no muri Uganda no muri Tanzania.
So if they could just reach out to our fellow survivors who are wounded and now they are spread across Tanzania, Kenya, everywhere, if they could reach out to them, that would be more than appreciated. If they could reach out to them like they reached out to us, that would be great. I'd like to remind my fellow citizens.
Umwe wese hatuye dutuye mu state adahuye.
So we live in different states.
Tumaze kugira abana bazi icyongereza.
So we have kids who have now acquired some English.
Ufite inshuti n'abavandimwe agomba kuvugira inzozi z'akarengane zacu.
And we're now using our kids to translate for us.
Kandi bagowe bitabaturukaho biva ku kibazo cy'uko twaremwe n'uko tumeze.
To translate for us to share why we're killed. We're killed because of the way we're created. So let me just end my speech by here. So because we don't have time.
None ibyo ngibyo tuvuze byose turashaka ko umuntu wese ufite ubushobozi n'uzi kubikora yabidushikiriza mu zindi nzego zo hejuru.
So anyone who could help, please help.
Asigaye dushimiye Imana dushimiye n'ubwoko bwacu ko muza mugomba gukundana no gukorera hamwe.
Thank you and many thanks to my community for your unity and for you working together. Praise be to God and thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah. tubanye nawe mwa.
Let's leave the To clear off all those loud voices were raised up. If something has meaning to me, if something is going to happen to us, this pastor knows how to shout hallelujah.
No,
he's going to shout.
No, shout is in the hallway.
Oh, you can run.
No, shout is in the hallway again.
You can cry.
Shout is in
However, this does version too. Just go ahead and
scream.
It's going to clear off all those things happen, like the time passed, like today.
You're going to let us
by shelter. And when
you're
done, I would like four people here, please. And advance. Everything that has happened like a few years ago, but this evening, it's unforgettable in our lives. This place is good. When you give the microphone to him, don't you?
Yeah!
ngo mbabwire
mwe na Alpha Alpha
Alpha Alpha to work for God.
Aho yarigeje
uha. I know where he had been brought me from.
Aho yarigobuto.
I know where he brought me from.
Uruguma hari mutima wanje utoshora kwihana.
I know how he worked my heart. That's the reason why I know him, Jesus.
Thank you.